good?
Good.
Okay. Hi. Hi, everyone. My name is Ursula Elmes, and I'm going to play some tunes for you guys. Very small audience, but it's a good thing. This first one is called Aggie May I, and I'll tell you what it's about later. This person long time ago, and they had this beautiful relationship, and then they got separated for like 20-25 years, and then they finally reconnected, and they were so much in love, and then he just died. So that's sad. Sorry about it. this one is a little less sad. Actually, I'll do this one. This one's called Autobiography. That just didn't work out at the right time.
Bye.
About kind of the same thing, which is kind of lame, but I'll play it anyway. It's about missing someone, you know, like you just missed each other, and sometimes you wonder what might have happened. Maybe you'll never know, but maybe you might.
Thank you.
have children, husbands and wives. And once in a while, if they looked at the moon, they wondered if they had moved on all too soon. And it's too late to tell, and it's too late to try, so they wish on the stars with a final goodbye.
Lord, he don't want no one around.
girls loving to be